Lydia Daydal and Make Connect TV, and I am here with Mr. David Wogan Jr.
How are you doing?
Gotta throw in the respect for senior. How are you doing?
Good.
How are you feeling?
I feel good because I came out with the win, you know. I got a call there yesterday to say jump in for that fight, you know, so yeah. I didn't have much preparation for this, but went 5 rounds, I've been out the game for about a year, so came out with the win there, so pretty happy.
That's fairly like hardcore, being out for a year and then jumping in on day's notice.
Yeah, I'm only 4 weeks back training.
Are you mad? Or?
I fucking must be, you know. I'd be mad to be doing this, you know.
Do you want to just get straight back in competing, or what's the deal?
I was doing it for a while and then I dropped out. I just wasn't hungry for it, you know.
Yeah.
I think it's just overtrying it. But now that I've gotten in there, gotten the win, I'm more focused just to keep at it, you know, become one of the best, you know. I was over in Thailand there last year. I want to get back over there and start fighting, you know, getting a couple of fights over there and then come back over here, go back over there, you know, that's the dream, you know.
How long are you training in total?
Kickboxing. I was doing kickboxing for about 3.5 years and then I've been doing K1 Muay Thai for about 2 years now. So it's going well at the moment.
Yeah, going good. So what's the plan? Back competing now and
I have a fight.
This is pro, right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I have a fight now in 2 weeks, so that's why I was back in the gym.
Okay.
But we have a show up in the Rights venue now in 2 weeks.
What's the show?
Give you guys a CRC or WFC or shit.
Oh, okay.
Don't even know. Pablo will kill me.
Edit that. It's CWFC.
I hope so.
Yeah, it is. And it's in the Right venue, and we will post about it on our Facebook page, so
yes.
You won't get in trouble. So are you going to be fighting MMA? Or?
No, I don't do MMA.
You don't do MMA?
No, just the stand-up. You know, a lot of people, I don't want to stand-up going into MMA.
Well, this is my question that I'm asking everyone that I'm in here, because this is our first...
I bet everyone's saying, yeah, I'm going to do MMA. And
no, surprisingly not. Everyone's very loyal to the Thai boxing and Muay Thai and K1, you know, so it's good to see, like, you know, everyone's, like, super passionate. Everyone says, you know, they've thought about it, but...
Everyone thinks about it. Nowadays, you know, everyone's thinking about it, but in my mind, you know, a lot of people are pushing themselves to get into doing it, and they're not passionate about it, and then they step into a fight, and then they get injured, you know, so, I have the love for the stand-up game, and you got to stick at it, and then become one of the best, you know,
Very cool. Happy days
with that.
What was it that got you into the sport in the first place? Like, did you see something on TV, or did your friends,
I don't know, I literally don't know, you know, like, nobody likes fucking, I don't know, I don't like punching people in the head, you know?
Yeah.
I like the training, I like the commitment, you know, I like pushing myself, seeing what I can do, you know, so today my performance was good, I'm pretty happy with it. Again, my last fight was in Fusion last fucking year, so
yeah.
I had to get that win, you know, not just for me, for everyone that's put in the work, so.
Do you feel pressure? You know,
no, that was the first time I've ever came out so relaxed.
Really?
Like, I didn't even warm up for that. Like, we were just toy all on and then straight in, you know?
Yeah.
And this guy...
What do you put that down to? Being out for so long that you're like...
I don't know.
What is it?
I don't know. I just think I'm fucking tapped. Yeah. And I just walked in and I was just like, right, what's going on here, you know? And I'm just like, I only got told today it was 5 rounds. I thought it was only 3 rounds. So I was just like, right, I can't gas.
I hope they told you before you got in the ring, right? You're like, to the third round, I'm done, I'm out of here.
No, you know, I knew I had to stay composed because if you just go all out in the third round, you know, you're just going to gas yourself.
Yeah.
You get hurt and then
What's five rounds like?
5 rounds, well, I think that was only 2-minute rounds, you know, or something like that. It felt nothing, you know, like, I didn't even come out with any bruise or anything, but my legs are pretty good.
Yeah.
I feel good, you know.
Good stuff.
Go home now and relax and I'm fighting 2 weeks, so no drinking.
You're not obviously not going out or anything, no?
No. Everyone's going out, you know.
You're not going to tell the camera you're going out.
No.
I've seen him with 2 points in his hand earlier on.
I've been warned, so.
No, if you've got a fight in 2 weeks, then, you know, it's not worth it.
Yeah.
Double celebrations when you get the W in 2 weeks.
Oh, yeah, indeed. Yeah, hopefully you'll be there, you know, catching
hopefully we will be. Hopefully, like, Pell will get out his checkbook and take us out.
Oh, no, I'll say it to
him, you know. Yeah, no, absolutely. It'd be good to see all you guys. But if not, we'll definitely see you at, you know.
Oh, yeah, we'll out there. You're going to see me, you know.
Love that. Love a little bit of confidence.
Thank you
so much. Yeah, you too. Best of luck with everything.